Hi, I'm Don Nicholas, and this is Street Vibes. Today, the people speak on the subject, do you feel any sympathy for someone who steals because he's in need?
Oh, yes. That's what the Bible says. You must have sympathy for somebody when they steal.
Well, the Bible says, thou shalt not steal. And you said, oh, thou shalt eat the bread. But if you go and steal something, and you stay on the premises and eat it, God watch it as you're hungry, you take it. But to steal it is to take it and go with it and do away with it. Like I would steal it and go and sell it. That means I didn't need of it. But if I'm hungry and I come back home, I see you have food, I eat food there. I see how I eat. It's because I was in need. But take it to go and sell it, it is wrong.
If they're stealing food for themselves, it's all right. But stealing little things that law on them, not good.
All I can tell them, work hard and pray to God.
If they need something, they should ask something if they need it. Well, the thing is not good. So if we can help, we'll help them. So I say about the stealing, it's not really need. They have that just to say they have it, like the habit. So if you need something, if I need something, I'll ask you. So if you want to give it to me, leave it to me. So I don't see the stealing look so good.
No sympathy for him. I have no sympathy for him. You must steal. Regardless need or not, you must steal. You have to ask. Okay. You have to act, not steal.
This has been Street Vibes with me, Don Nicholas. It's back to the studio.